I am here to play Minecraft. Awesome. Alright, still figuring out this whole friggin' warehouse situation. Alright, I was debating whether or not to use drawers for this bad boy. Move me mic, actually. I was debating whether or not to use drawers for this system. I know I already had them in there, but I think I'm gonna have to. I think I've done this like completely stupid way, genuinely. Oof. Oh. Right. So maybe. Maybe going with drawers is the best idea for now. We'll have to go sort that out real quick. I've got no audio in my game again. One sec. Wait. Where's my audio gone? For God's sake, has it done this again? I can't even hear anything, god damn. I'm gonna have to restart my game, aren't I? I hate when this happens. I have to have it on quite low anyways, because the friggin'... I get copyrighted on YouTube, apparently, by the bloody Minecraft music thing, even though I'm playing Minecraft. It's crazy to think how I first started this bloody sieving stuff. No, I don't even need to sieve anything again. Oh, what the hell's this? Oh, we still have no volume? God damn. I don't know why it's doing this. Game has no volume. Oh, for God's sake, that's gonna make this stream boring if there's no volume. Oh well. It's gonna take forever to reload back up. Still can't believe I got copyrighted by Minecraft soundtrack for playing Minecraft. Like, totally sucks. Right, I'm gonna have to take out all these drawers in here. Clear some space in my inventory first. I might make a backpack real quick as well. I've been meaning to make one of those for a while. Leather, wool, and a chest. Do I have any wool? I do. Nice. Upgrade points used. I don't know what these upgrade things are. I don't understand this. Oh, okay, that's what I wanted. So, iron. Oh, that's electrical steel. Awesome. I never made a backpack before. It'd be useful while we're transferring all the stuff around. Oh, what did I just make? Oh, friggin' ha! I made 8 cauldrons by accident. Fantastic. What do we need for this one? Okay, same boat with gold. I was thinking about doing a hardcore, like, just vanilla playthrough at some point, but I don't know. I've not completely decided yet. Do 2 chests and some diamonds. Store the stuff we don't need for now. Why do I have bread there? Afternoon, Deb. I'm still trying to figure out how to do my friggin' warehouse, so I think I've got an idea for how to do it, but I'm not entirely certain yet. There's no audio in my game. I'm gonna have to restart it at some point, but it takes like forever to restart. That's a lot of chicken shit. I'm basically moving all these drawers over to that different place. I was going to do something else, but I don't think I'll be able to do what I was hoping to do. Oh, I didn't bring my thing for this. God damn it. I need my pickaxe. What was I doing? Pickaxe. Don't know why I went the long way. Let's grab that one. I don't get why the audio's gone on my game as well. It's a bit dodgy. Oh yeah, I forgot that you're still working, aren't you? Oh no, I disconnected it. Awesome. Take both of those. I'm gonna try and find the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 25, 30, 15 is the middle. Oh, the middle's a friggin' even number, goddamn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, okay. Right, that's that part sorted. We don't want those drawers. We want different drawers for that one. Just want like a draw for like one item. A draw, a single draw, 32 stacks. Yeah, that'll do. Chest. Okie dokes. I don't actually have any already made, which sucks. Did you have a chest in there? Okay. Looks like I'm making spruce ones. Need loads of these. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Still not enough. Need like 40 for this. Ran out of wood. Damn it. Some saplings, gotta go chop down some trees. Sorry, like, it's not very, like, invigorating what I'm doing at the minute, because I'm just trying to sort the storage thing out. It's a massive pain. I want to get onto building stuff, but, like, I can't, like, build stuff if my storage is an absolute shithole, basically. I think I've overcomplicated what I wanted to do. It's definitely what I've done. Probably won't need many more, but we'll, what the hell? Don't know what happened there. game's been a bit funny today. Okay, right. This is gonna take forever. Oh no, got these smell. Ah! Bloody put my drawers away. I put them in the wrong place, but I have. Probably counted it wrong or something. There we go. So this should work better for us than what I originally planned. It only holds 32 stacks of each, but that shouldn't really be a problem, to be honest. I forgot about the chicken. Actually, I don't need that many. So there we go. Could try and keep. Actually, I might try and keep them all in the center. Try and keep them more central if possible. That'll probably work a little bit better. Ah, damn it. I don't know what to do about this. For now, we'll just stick that there. Okay. So things will be auto-sorted into there for us. That'll be awesome. It should be enough. Oh, damn, I just realized something. I've got these here as well. It's another 7, wasn't it? Was it 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, 6, okay. God damn it, that's throwing my plan off a little bit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That'll work. Can always add more as well. It's not a problem to add more. So for now, we go grab our other stuff that I left over here like an idiot. In here. You grab a couple of you and you. else was it I needed? Don't need you. I forget what the frick I need. Bloody hell, I've drawn a blank. Oof. I think it was just those. Okay. We'll just go with those for now. Oh, no, I also need one more thing. Where are you? My wrench. So I'm just trying to sort out this storage system with these drawer controller things. It should auto-organize it for me. Sorry, I got hiccups. So these will be running into here. I'm going to send two separate pipes along. No chickens in these ones, so it's not too bad. We need to get rid of those eventually anyways. So if we I'm gonna destroy this first one actually, just so it doesn't transfer anything by accident. Don't accidentally transfer a load of stuff, really. This wrench is cool because you can, like, do a bit more refined work with it. Will work nicely. Oh, of course these are gonna get in the way. No worries. Just do that. It should already be pumping stuff across, so, oh, for God's sake. When am I going to build a castle? I want to, honestly, I do, but, like, I don't like building, like, my actual house until I've got everything else sorted, which is annoying, like, because it'll frustrate me. Like, every time I go to get resources and it's, like, friggin' gonna piss around doing a load of stuff. But, yeah, no, I do plan on building something soon. It's just I want to get my resource collection sorted first. Like, what you call it? I want to plan and build, like, there's, like, paper walls, they're called in this. And they look Japanese, so, a sky dome. I was thinking that. I went to the Nether. I don't know if you can make them, but there's, like, sulfur clouds and ash clouds and stuff. And they look pretty cool. Like actual clouds, which is pretty awesome. I think this should sort out the compressed stuff at least. We'll go check if it's working real quick. It should be pumping the stuff through now. So it's already taken a couple of things. Are you taking stuff? You are. Okay. I might need to add some speed upgrades to it, though. Because of how far away it is. I was thinking that, but it's only a small little power. It's like a couple of blocks big, so it's kind of like overkill. But maybe at some point, you know, like for the grid power, I might do something like that. At the minute, I've just got a tower of power, I'll call it. There we go. So this will pump all that stuff into here. We just need to do it for the other side as well now, which is going to be a pain in the ass. How many do we best of counting how many things we need? Chicken, there's loads, just random chickens everywhere. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. One's running around in the chat. 18 times 2 is 36. Okay. Quick maths. So we need more draw. Egg. No, I must capture the chicken. I'm probably gonna need to go grab some more freaking wood, aren't I? Oof. And then should be enough. Wrong one. Can make 37, so that's one more than I actually need, which is fantastic. Oh wait, no, actually I do need an extra one. Oh, I forgot about the eggs. Oh frick. I need to do something about the stupid freaking eggs, because the eggs are a pain in the ass. Completely forgot I needed to sort that out. Oof. Big oofs. Right. Because the problem is, these eggs friggin' only stack up to 16, which is a bit shit, to be honest. So how big are you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, oh, it's only 10. Ruined my plans! Okay, right. I'll have to put it here, I guess, then. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17! Oh, that's literally a couple off what? Oof. No, well. So, this is the middle here. Oh damn, that torch actually ruins my thing. Oh, this takes forever to mine. Why is the chicken chasing the cat? That's a bit harsh. Bit of a cock move. Yeah, I said it. Oh, look, it's moving it all nice and slowly. Once it's like all sent over, it shouldn't be as much of a problem, which is awesome. Because it's auto compressing it for us as well, which is fantastic. So, right, the problem we're gonna have is that basically, oh dear me, right, these things here, take that out, friggin' eggs. They're going to back up the system because they're going to keep building and building and building. So I try and figure out a way to get rid of these stupid friggin' eggs. And I'm not sure how. Don't judge my storage system. I've got no idea. Because I've got that there, I could do pipes, lead them over to here, to take the feathers and the eggs out, do some sort of egg thing in the middle. Because I think someone's telling me about recycle. I think, can I put this chicken eggs into a recycler? Okay. I do not have what I require for that. Oh, it's a shame, like, they make, like, so many, like, the eggs don't stack more than they actually do. It's a bit stupid. Right. There is one thing I could do, but it'll be a pain in the ass as well. Let's see if this recycle thing works first. These bullets, I don't need them. Oh, didn't mean to do that. The amount of times I've done stuff like that, bloody hell. Stone, I needed you. I also required a single ingot and a chest. Do I have a chest? I do not have a chest. Did I make you? Oh, it was chiseled. Okay. Because it was the chiseled, like stone brick sort of thing. That's a pain in the ass. Freaking hell, you had to confuse me, didn't you? This one. Right, so if I say, for example, put you here, so can I loop recycle? Okay, by you. Oh, it does do it. Huh. Okay. That's kind of cool. So if we were to, for example, do this. Ah, so that's what the guy was on about. That's sweet. Okay. We need to figure this out. This is pretty cool. We can make loot bags. We need... Oh, God, I've got all this crap in my inventory that I don't need. I'm just gonna chuck all these eggs in here for now. Right, this recycler thing seems pretty dope. But before we continue, I want to use up my XP. Because I may as well. Oh, nice, not bad. Reaper, that sounds dope. What's that? No description found. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I ran out of XP. Don't know what Reaper does, but sounds awesome. I'll have to look it up at some point. Oh, sorry, I had to sneeze. Right, so bow, flame. I'll put the unknown one over here for now. Probably got loads of stuff at my freaking mob spawner that I need to sort out. Right, what was I doing? Oh yes. So the idea is make an auto crafter. I think it's called a mechanical crafter or something. Mechanical, not you. Is it this one? It could be this one. No, I don't think it was you. Mechanical crafter. I think that's the one I used. Resonate. Okay. I might just go steal the one from over here, to be honest. I'm a bit lazy like that. A chew. Oh no, it's gone. What happened? Okay. So what we can do, put it here, maybe. We'll quickly get rid of these because we don't need all these. We need to figure out as well which to here. So was it to here? This is why I put the hole there, wasn't it? Okay. Don't need all these. I wish I had planned, I wish I knew what I was doing from the start. It would've been great. These are all going to get backed up as well if I don't sort them out soon. So, problem with the recycler is that it will send stuff that isn't eggs as well. I don't want to take there. So, we send it all to a mechanical crafter first. So, put the mechanical crafter about here should do. I have some eggs on me. That's what we want. So if I were to say, for example, put these different types of chicken eggs in there, would it auto do it? We will see. Oh, it does. Oh, that's fantastic. That makes my life so much easier because I had no idea what to do with these eggs. Nice. Nice. This whole thing just helps me out so much. All right. Just gonna figure out how to pump it all there without it freaking up my pre-existing thing. Right. So we've got the chicken eggs in there. What if? It also puts the feathers in there for us, which would be awesome. Get rid of those things. Oh no, it won't put the feathers in there, will it? It'll only put the eggs in there, so we'll have to do something different about the feathers. The feathers will have to be a whole different thing. Okay. I'm just trying to think at the same time while I'm doing this. It's really, You put a thing there, I'll take out the eggs, and then we run it along. You can easily run it along there, we'll just have to do a lot of friggin' thinging. Okay. We'll plan ahead and do this sort of stuff now. Because the thing is, we can't, like, have just pipes everywhere, so I'm trying to I am trying to make it as as like compact as possible. I've got freaking hiccups again. For God's sake. The system probably isn't like the best. There's probably like people who know like way better ways to do this, like it. Do not copy what I do. Oh, wait. Sheet. Oh, wait. No, it won't take it from there. But... Nice. So... Unknowingly, we've managed to create a loot bag farm, basically, just trying to get rid of the chicken eggs, which is fantastic, so it should help us out a lot in the future. Okay. So we also need to do this as well. I enjoy playing this. I know I don't get many viewers on my Minecraft, but I do enjoy playing this. Oh shit. Where am I gonna put you? I'm gonna have to. No. There we go. Awesome. I'll have to move you again. Sorry, sir. Okay. I'm so glad this wrench is a thing in this, because could you imagine trying to do this like without the wrench? This would be such a pain in the ass. We'll have to grab some more pipes as well. Girl. Right. So this makes eggs for us, which is fantastic. We'll pump it straight into the... do that now, actually. So we just go bloop, and then bloop. They do it. It does do it. Nice. We could have a separate one for the feathers. We'll do something with the feathers. We can. We'll do something about it. We'll find a way to sort them out. I've got a couple ideas. I've got a couple of ideas I can do. It's just about trial. And like I say, I've never played this before, so I'm just like figuring out as I go along. But like, eventually I'll probably do like another world of this where I'm obviously a bit more proficient. Not like a speedrun, but more like a, not expert playthrough, but like a, sort of like, just like a playthrough where I know what I'm doing. Eat some toast. It's all about automation, really, as well, you know? It's figuring out how to do things without actually having to do anything, you know what I mean? Like, it's... You gotta make a lot of effort in order to not make any effort whatsoever. Which is fantastic. Don't know. Stop giving me the stuff. Bloody redstone everywhere. So we'll quickly check these crates here. So it's slowly getting rid of everything, which is awesome. Right. Let us proceed with... What was I doing? We're gonna have to probably put a... put a filter on this as well. We'll quickly Right, so we got these filters. Problem is, there's lots of different types of eggs that get filled up there, so it's a bit of a pain, really. Might be easier to blacklist. Oh, for God's sake. Right, this is gonna... I need some pen and paper. Shit. I'm just writing something down. Right, I have an idea. I have an idea. Yeah, okay. So you see how I've done the things in sort of like sixes? I did that to try and... If I ever had to filter it, I could do it, like, easier. I've still not even done anything on that side yet, really. So, we got... I'm just going to write down the groups of six that we have. Sorry, I'm just going to put my stuff around so I can write it down. So, we got... Purple slime. Blood. And slime. And then it's electrum, bone white, and snowball. So that's one set. Second is aluminium, energetic alloy, steel. Gunpowder. Wait, why is gunpowder there? I didn't put gunpowder. Well, what? I'm pretty sure I moved you, gunpowder chicken. I don't know why you're there. Gunpowder chicken should not be there. Well, this is a pain. That gunpowder chicken has just messed up my entire thing. Yeah, I know. That gunpowder chicken has messed up my entire thing. The bastard. Oh, what a dingus. Okay, give me a second. Freaking dingus has ruined my plans. Right, freaking gunpowder chickens, eh? Lead. So I'm just currently writing down all the stuff that I can do. So I'm going to have to make these filters. Apologies for some, it's not the most thrilling, but oof. Not as thrilling as Minecraft parkour, am I right? My cat's just watching me from the ground. Like, dude, what are you doing? He wants the chicken. I mean, you're not wrong. Iron chicken. Right, I've written it down. And now I'm gonna go do something. Move you back. You haven't died. I know I haven't died in a while, yeah. I have been. Last night I've been. Oh, for God's sake. I've fallen down here again. Yeah, I've just been playing it safe, to be honest. I've not even been playing it safe. Yeah, I know, I need to, but I need to get name tags in the first place. That's the problem. Getting the name tags. Right, so we need... I've got all this stuff here. Purple slime. Blood. Normal slime. Electrum, which will be over here. Nope, did not mean to say that many. Bone white, which should be bone meal, and then snowball. Okay. And then we'll just, I don't know where to shove all this stuff now. Oof. Ah, all this stuff. I don't know where to dump it. God, who made this? Honestly, terrible. Whoever made this system is terrible. Oh, for God's sake, I made them all. Yeah. Right, so the next one is aluminium, just somewhere over here. The energetic alloy, which is pulsate. I probably already gone past it, haven't I? You know what? Probably got some in here. There we go. Okay, steel. Glowstone. Wait, your sulfur. I do not have any glowstone in here. Oof. Okay, I'll catch you later. No worries. Thank you. Electrical steel. I always forget what the frick these things are like. And then blue slime, which we'll run back for that. Stop giving me redstone. So, blue slime. And then it was glowstone. There we go. Another filter sorted. Ah, bug off. You know what? I'm just gonna because I can't be bothered sorting all that out. Okay, right. Right. Next one is lead. Solarium, which is the poo brick. Conductive iron. Which one's conductive iron again? It's you. Graphite. Which is you. play. No, not you. I always get you confused. No, you're on this side. What am I doing? Redstone. I've got plenty of that stuff. It's enjoyable, this game. I enjoy it. I enjoy doing all this random crap. Pulsating iron. Diamondes. I think I got rid of the thing for Diamondes. I did. Soul sand. Oh, actually, I have some of that on me. Nice. Soul sand. Actual sand. And silver, which I doth not have. Right, what next? Constantine, which is you. Copper. Ardite. I don't think I have any Ardite up this way just yet. Have to go grab some from over here. Don't actually have any Ardite on me. Freaking. I didn't have any in here, did I? No. Ardite, you're here, aren't you? No. Oh, goddamn, I've plugged up those with feathers. Okay, these are all plugged up now. Fantastic. Oh, we've got the one I want in a minute. Oh, freaking gunpowder. Stop. Oh, it's all mostly the crap we don't really want in there anyways. Does it so fast. Awesome. Wait, why are they up here? You. Nickelback. Head back up. How have you not been filled yet? Bloody hell. So, see, copper, ardite, nickel, and a pearl, and manulin. I think there was a way to find that stuff, but I don't remember how. So, nickel, one there, ender. Why looking straight at it? I remember that one in there anyways. And then what else was it? Manulinin. Next one, emerald, king slime pig iron. Do we have any of this stuff in here? Pig iron, no, we don't. I think we got rid of a lot of it by accident. Oof. So, pig iron. Gonna have to go down there myself, I think, because I don't think I actually have any pig iron anywhere else. Some of the stuff I haven't actually got much of because I pumped the chicken straight in here near enough. It's this one, isn't it? Almost got all of everything we need then. Boom. What was the other one? King slime. Okay. Oh, nice slime. Okay. Slowly getting through it all. Oh, I did have some of that somewhere. Oof. Oh well. What's next? Terra steel. Oh, for God's sake, may as well just run down here and grab it from down here. Some of it, like I said before, is just already down here. To just yoink it. I did not mean to take all of you. Right. Mana steel and vibrant alloy. I've got vibrant alloy upstairs, so it's not too bad. Was it a block of mana steel? Is it mana steel or terra steel? Terra steel. What about? Come past this. Where the hell's the terra steel? It's already all already been friggin' sent over here. While I'm here, I'll grab the vibrant alloy, which is the bright ass green stuff, which I thought I had here, which I clearly do not. It's in here. No, it's not. Oof. Nope, not you. What next? We did that one. So, what's that? Magma Slime and Iron, which is absolute piece of piss to do. I can't remember if it was orange slime it makes or if it was magma cream. What do you drop, sir? Tweet. I need to sort out auto generation of food at some point soon too. That would help me out a fair amount, I guess. Got any in here? No. What did the magma chickens make? Magma slime chicken. It is orange slime balls, okay. I can't remember if they dropped orange slime balls on magma cream. I know, I think there's, like, again, I'm confused with one of the other ones. I think some of these might be missing there. No, they're not. Okay. Why are these not filling up? Oh, okay. That's why. Why aren't these filling up? How odd. I have no idea. It's a bit odd. Alright, we should be able to do this now at least. Pipes. Hopefully this works. I'll be really sad if it doesn't. Ha! Stop. Aha, got it. That should work now, hopefully. Ah, damn, it's putting feathers in there. Oof. Okay, yeah, we can fix that. We can fix that. Easy. Damn it. Doop doop doop. Oh, I was putting eggs in there. No, I didn't want it to do that. No! What if? There we go. Hopefully this works. I'm hoping this works anyways. There's a lot of cool stuff in this game. Right. So, what do we want to do now? What do we want to do? So, you're pumping everything over there like I want you to. Which is fantastic. So, this should empty out. This should empty it out, hopefully. Oh, I'm still sending the feathers to there, okay. That's stupid. What if we do? We switch the sides. Maybe this will work? Hopefully? I don't know. Because I think it'll prioritize putting stuff into the recycler and then it'll put it into there if it can't put it into there. Awesome. That should work. Hopefully. I'm hoping. Oh, it's still putting friggin' feathers in there. Okay. I might have to do some thing else. Let's see. What the hell? Why are you there? Bastard. Okay, right. So, could they destroy you and you, blah, blah, blah. And I think I just destroyed everything in there, for God's sake. Alright, I'm gonna do it. So, it goes into there. Actually, we can move you. Don't need you there. Just move you. Stick you, like, literally here. Awesome. Blacklist feathers. There we go. Okay, that should work now. Boom. Do. What did I need? I forgot. Ah, yes, you and you. So that'll take nothing but feathers, but just in case, I'm gonna. I'm gonna whitelist feathers so I don't clog it up with eggs. Okay, that should work now. That should be awesome. That should do what we want it to do. Brilliant. Now we're just gonna figure out this part as well, which is gonna be a pain in the ass, but I can do it. Yeah, we can do it. We got this. I might. Let's see, what else can we do? I'm just trying to think, because none of these need compressing like these did, but. We could do with segregating the items like feathers and whatnot out of the way. Can I? I've probably got some shit on me I can put in there. One sec, I'm just trying to figure this out. Chuck you in there. So if I put, can I put, oh, I can't put chicken manure in there. Damn. Okay. We'll have to figure something else out for you. We'll figure something out. That'll be easy enough to do if we do something similar to what we've done here. We should be okay. Should be fine. We might have to empty out some of these friggin' things though. For egg, that's an item I can put away. Flint, I keep that with me. These items I can put with these. I'm just trying to figure this out, sorry. I'm just. Right, we'll get rid of these for now. So, can't store you. I could put that in there, sweet. Huh, even that. That's cool. I was just being a knob. Shit in there. Gonna figure out where these things live. Almost hard out. No, where was he? Use the start. Okay. I think I might need to create more power because this seems to be not doing too much. How are you doing, my power source? Oh, power source is fine. Maybe I need more flux plugs? I don't know. I swear this should be good. This should be fine. This is pumping eggs into there. We're getting plenty of loot bags. Sorry, I just knocked my mic. Oof. Sorry. Oof. I don't know how loud that would have been for you. Oh, yeah, we're emptying this bag out, aren't we, if we can? Wait, oh, water exhaust sewer. There we go. So we emptied that bad boy. Damn, all this flint is ridiculous. Oh, we can't put flint in there. That sucks. Oh well. Right. So I'm just trying to plan this, my next move. Take you out. May as well get rid of all this stuff that we don't need. Oof, there's a lot of items in there. Okay. We've got a good setup going now, though. This will work well for us. Oh, for God's sake. So in the end, I didn't need to make this frigging coop so big. Might have some free-range chickens running around just for the aesthetic later on. Just have like a couple of like mob chickens running around. That would be cool. Like the Ender Warden and all that stuff. Oh, dear me. Right. Okay. Awesome. Sword. Still got empty all these friggin' drawers up here still, but we can do that later. We'll go check this out real quick. See how it's working. Nice, look at that. It's brilliant. It's not getting clogged up, I hope. No, it shouldn't do. So it's not getting clogged up. Fantastic. Alright, you are. Just taking your sweet ass time. Might need to put some upgrades on these guys just so they do it a bit faster. Which we'll sort out at another point. For now, it's slowly working through it all. If necessary, we can. We could add more pipes and stuff. But for now, it's fine. Right, what was I doing? I completely forgot now. Oh, wrong thing. I have to put that in there. Okay. Dark steel, it was like here, wasn't it? No? Here? Yeah. So, we don't need a compactor, fortunately enough, for this part. So we can just literally take this, take you as well. Take that one too. Right. So I'm just trying to think. I can't remember why I did that the way I did it, but okay. Okay. Oh. Bet you're clogging up my machine, aren't you? We'll unclog the machine real quick. We're gonna have to do the gunpowder ourselves, I think. Sick. We could even like use this recycler. Like I plan on building a better version of my mob spawner at some point. Not right now, I can't be bothered. I've got a big idea for it. It's gonna be a pain in the ass, but it should work pretty good. And yeah, I'm looking forward to trying it out, to be honest. Right, so. We're getting this, weren't we? Okay. Right, before we do that. Oh, for God's sake. Okay. This should be taking everything. Awesome. Right. So what are we doing next? What have we got? We need to try and pump these items towards the storage area, but we also have to try and stop other things from being transferred across. Although we don't really need to, we can just be lazy, just send everything that way, to be honest. I might do that. Treat myself to a bit of laziness. may as well. Bloody hell. Oh god, that's a lot of stuff. I've been moving my chickens around so much. I've got random crap everywhere. We'll take out some of this stuff. Like you, we won't need in there. Just double checking everything. Sand shouldn't be in there. Electrical steel shouldn't be in there. You should not be in there. I'll just quickly do that instead. It'd be quicker. Okay. Right. fight should not be in there. We moved glowstone as well. Okay. So glowstone is somewhere here. Electrical steel as well. Where was aluminium? Second one. Gold was number four. Orange slime is down the end. Soul sand can just go straight away because it's already one big block. Sand, where did we put you? You're there. Awesome. Thirty bags in there already. Freaking hell, that's crazy. Right. Frick's sake. This is really far to send it, but oof. I ran out of pipes, of course I did. Sorry about the lack of sound, my game glitched and it takes forever to reload it, and I'd already started my stream, and I mean, I normally have it really down low anyways, because I keep getting, I got copyrighted on YouTube because of the freaking soundtrack, the actual Minecraft soundtrack, even though I'm playing Minecraft, makes no sense. Nice little doorway. So I can still get him, no problems. God damn, this is so convoluted, it's ridiculous. What am I doing? There is probably way better ways to do this, but well. Need a draw controller. Right. Could even potentially. Ah, bugger. Did not mean that. This would potentially speed it up, wouldn't it? Hmph. Maybe this will work, I don't know. This should hopefully speed up the process. Oh, for God's sake, I literally did the wrong side. Oh, for now! Ah! No, what have I done? Oh, my days, I'm not having a good day. No, stop! Thank you. God, I'm such an idiot sometimes. Most of the time. Oh, stupid thing. Sometimes I wish there was a separate tool for this. Because that does get on my nerves a lot. So then the thing is, these different things will fill up as well and send it all at once. Should be great. So we need to make a draw controller as well. That's what we need to do. Also need to get rid of this down here. I don't think it matters how many pipes are going. I think like you can have one pipe and it won't, the one pipe won't get backed up. I think it's the transfer nodes that get backed up. I think the pipe just literally connects them together. That's it. I hope that's how it works anyways. It'll suck if I need like loads of friggin' pipes everywhere. I'm happy I've like decided to build like an underneath like sort of like, I don't know what the word would be, like, just sort of like an underground piping system, I guess you could call it. Just so I don't have all this friggin' up above as well. Because thing is, once this is sorted, I'll never have to come down here again. Like, I could just literally close it off if I wanted, but I probably won't. I'll probably end up changing my ideas at some point soon. You know what? I'm gonna. Huh, yeah. Rip. My boy Spook. Look at this piping system I've friggin' done. Like, it's took me forever to try and figure this out. Like, I had to use a wrench to, like, basically, like, you put it to, say, like, if I put this down. It would go like, it auto connects to anything that's nearby. So like, I had to keep freaking, I had to keep using this wrench, it's called, to like, change the direction of the pipe so it wouldn't connect to random shit. Like if I used the wrench there, it would like, move that part there, and I just connect to there. So I had to do a load of that with this. It was such a pain trying to figure out some sort of system, because the thing is, Yeah. Like I've sorted it now, though. It's like working perfectly. Hopefully, I've not. I don't know if it's 100% perfect, but because on one side, so I've got those chickens up above that are dropping me loot and stuff. So say like I've got all these chicken eggs I want to get rid of, but like obviously this is an auto compressor. It only takes things that are compressible into blocks. So, say like iron blocks and stuff like that. So, I've put all the chickens that lay compressible items on this side. So, then like I could just do just to, so I can do this. So, then what I've done here is in this, I've put a filter into that. So, anything that goes in there that isn't anything that's it's basically stopping the compressible items from being taken out in this pipe, basically. So, it's just the feathers and the eggs. So the feathers and the eggs go along this pipe here, which gets stuck in sent into here. So the these eggs that I'm not really going to use, they get turned into normal eggs. See, like there, just then. So those normal eggs, they go into this recycler, and they make like the feathers as well. Like, and it makes these loot bags. Like these loot bags you normally get from killing enemies and stuff. So basically. Like I this was like a side effect I didn't plan. I didn't know. And I was like, someone told me about this. I was like, I'll try it out. And like, yeah, it works out really well. I'm quite happy about that. I would have just literally, I was gonna do a thing where I built a lava pit to just chuck the chickens in. But no, I can. This is really useful. Because if I use the compressor on these loot bags, I can get legendary ones. Because it goes white for common, green uncommon, blue for rare, purple for epic, and then orange for legendary. Legendary ones have a chance to drop a portal frame for the end, so I'll be able to go to the end. So that's why I'm doing that. This whole piping system there's been a bit of a pain. But I managed to sort it out. Yeah, the recycler is really useful. Everyone needs to recycle. Taking a lot of brain power trying to sort this out. Yeah, checkmate government. They should hire me, the government. I'll show them how it's done. Government stupid. Anything the government knows is take, but never give. Government be like, what do you want for Christmas? And you'll be like, oh, money. And they're like, okay, we'll take your money. Oh, thank you. Wait, what? Yeah, so my original idea was to have storage chests instead of the drawers because the storage chests hold more. But I was struggling. I wanted it to be nice and organized and stuff. And like, I'll show you in a sec what I've got so far. A shame you can't play this play Minecraft on your laptop, Spike, because you'd love this mod pack. You can get chisels for blocks. So like you know the concrete blocks. You can make the concrete blocks look like bricks and stuff. So it's like colored brick basically. It's awesome. So yeah, I'll show you how this all looks so far. So obviously I've got all this stuff connected down here. So this is all pumping over to here. So I'll quickly run up and show you. Need to sort this part out as well. Ah, frickin' hell. This is an ongoing thing, so all the stuff's getting sent, all the compressible items are being sent to this. So, like, I don't even have to search for it. I could be like, oh, where's my gold? And I'd be like, oh, it's there. Nice. It's pretty cool. Oh damn, virus-ridden mods. Well, these mods, they're pretty safe. Like, basically, I was watching Sips from Yogcast play this. Obviously, he's not playing Sky Factory anymore, which sucks. But basically, like it's like an official sort of launcher thing you download and stuff, and it's very safe. Like you just, it's like you know, like how you've got Steam and launchers for games and stuff like that. Like it's an actual launcher. that shows you mods and stuff. You know, like, what's it called? Like, if you've got Fallout or Skyrim installed on your PS4, and you've got, like, the mods on there already. So, it's pretty cool. I need to transfer all these as well. So, oh, before I do that, I need to create a draw controller. Alright. Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, if you don't know, you don't know, do you? I've had that problem before. On my laptop, I downloaded a Russian version of friggin' Watch Dogs and messed it up pretty bad. I had to factory reset it. Right. Got really bad. I've got a hiccup coming. I can feel it in my chest. Oh, I got a spare one there. Nice. That saves me time. I've got a hiccup coming, but it's not, like, it's just there. It's now hurting my chest. Ow. Oof. Big oofs. Look at these things. Imp. I just yoinked it with a gnat. So now all my other stuff will be pumped into the little men. Yeah, I don't know what the frick they are or what they do. They're like nether pigs, I guess. Like, I don't know what they do. I just yoinked them for the lols. It's just realms cost like money and stuff to play, like. I don't play it enough to spend the money on just yet. The reason I've not been streaming as much as I was originally is because I've just been, like, really tired. Yeah, I would like to start. I would start a realm at some point. Yeah, I get. I mean, it's not much, but. Oh, yeah. These shelves are cool. For two players, only £3.50. That's not bad. I'll look into the realms at some point. It's just like I don't really play the game enough to do that sort of stuff yet. But I mean, I'd look into it at some point. Yeah. Ooh, look at those snowballs. Yeah, I mean, I might look into it at some point. Yeah. Good old monetization. Where am I going? God, these are all so full. Holy crap, look at that. Damn. Me. What do you mean version? Version of what? Oh, I think it's just Windows version. I mean, that's what it'll be. I mean, don't think the Java version is used anymore. I don't know. I don't really know, to be honest. Do you think I have enough snow? Some of these other compressors. do. Oh, this is going to take me forever because these are like all filled up. Like, look at all these snowballs. Freaking hell. Whose idea was it to do that? Oh, it's mine. Yeah, it was mine either. Oof. I don't even need all this snow. Why do I need all this snow? I could probably just compress this all myself, but I'm lazy. What I'll probably do once I've cleared this area of the these things, I may make some more little chicken areas, possibly. I could even put other animals in here, to be honest. I've not even thought about that. Oh, bloody hell, look at all that. Freaking hell. Could potentially lock these and even like do something else with them. Could potentially like lock the drawers and have like pipes pull them up, like, or just have like, oh, you know what I could have done? I could still do it now, actually. It's not a bad idea, but I could use the flat transfer nodes and then just have like a freaking chest in front of it. Then that'd be so easy to do. Like, that would like take no effort whatsoever, which is fantastic, which is what I love. Ooh, blaze rods as well. Because if I lock the drawer, and then that drawer will only accept the item, which should be incredibly fantastic. All these freaking snowballs. That could make like a snow biome with all this freaking snow. Well, maybe not biome, but you know what I mean. Freaking snow island. I have no idea what version of Minecraft this is, though. I think it's like really early. It's before they added the job blocks for the villagers. I know that much. What's this doing? It's not doing too bad. Redstone is a third one. The reason I've compacted them all is A, it takes up less space, and B, I can just uncompact it anyway, so it's not really a problem, to be honest. I didn't really need to move these, I could have kept these here, but it just looks messy, you know? I'm not a monster. This is not a multiple of four, so I have to put you here. It's a lot of quartz. I'm gonna have to do that idea I said, bloody hell. It only holds up to like 32 stacks, I think it is. I swear to got quartz in here. Friggin', I swear to got two stacks. Okay, that did it, nice. So it's already half full. This drawer is already half full and I've only just connected the stuff to it. Freaking hell, man. That's crazy. I'm definitely going to have to do that idea, I said. Good thing I made all those storage crates. Oof. Oh, God. I don't even know what to do with these bullets. I don't even have a gun. I made all these bullets, but I don't have a gun. I have no idea why I bothered making them. Awesome, it empties my inventory automatically. Wow, I didn't know that. Put you here. Oh, God, that's already half full as well. Oof. My character's dying of starvation again. Eat them. Eat the lava eggs. Oh, freaking hell, look at all that. Eat the bullet. Just eat it. Why not treat myself? Love how fast it works. I feel sorry for the glass chicken, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Where is the solarium? I think it's the second one. The third one. Are bullets vegan? Does anybody know? Wait, did I? For God's sake, Joe, you freaking idiot. Oh God, that's already in 25 flint. Holy crap, that's a lot. Shower of poop. And feathers. Love it. Woo-hoo. Which one of you don't have to flush the toilet after you've been for a shit? Look how many loot bags I've got. I've got like so many. Freaking hell. What's the max storage on this? Damn. That's going to be filled up soon. Oof. See, once I've sorted this, like, I'll never, like, want for resources again. Like, I'll be, like, set for a long time. You'd have to have the same version to play with it as... Yeah. I think if you buy Minecraft, you get both versions anyways, I'm not sure. It'd be a bit shit if they didn't. Yeah. Alright. I bet if you buy the more expensive version, it gives you access to it, maybe. I don't know. Because if you buy Minecraft on the PS4, you have access to both versions of Minecraft, both Java and the newer version. You don't need to do that. This is going to take me absolutely freaking forever. Boop, boop. Tell you something, I'm gonna have a lot of loot after this. Venom Hub. Is that your thing, Josh? Josh, you're jealous of all the shit I've got. Oh yeah, Spike. You remember good old Josh King? Mate, that's the Venom right there, mate. You know, from Post 16. Tier 3 emotes, nice. Your boy Josh got them tier 3 emotes. Did you make it yourself then? Oh damn, that's loads. That's cool. You have for like a whole snake team as well, that's pretty sweet. Like a whole Venom thing, obviously. You'll have to get some art where like it's like you and like one of your like popular emotes or something, like, and then have like Venom. You know, the actual like the thing from Marvel would be pretty sweet. Nice. It's pretty cool. It's cool having your own little things because then it personalizes like the viewer experience, doesn't it? Oh, nice. 30 million Scovilles. Oof. Yeah, I can't even handle 2 Scovilles, to be honest. Nah, I'm not allowed to eat spicy food, it sucks. I'll have to go straight to the hospital or die. Oh god, the day after. You're gonna be shitting like blood. Just viscera. They're gonna use what you shit out as like props for a horror film. Look all this wood I got. Liquid napalm. liquid ass. You're gonna be able to burn down plenty of orphanages with your farts, Josh. Oh god. Oh, that's gnarly. It's gonna feel like the freaking backstab on the boars on Dark Souls 1 when you shove your sword up their ass. What did I come over here for again? Sand. This factory system I've made took me so fucking long. It's ridiculous. Finally got it sorted. I built this giant thing and half of it I don't even need. I was like, ah, oh, oof. Big oof. Oof in the chat. I'm gonna need some more thing for the flint, goddamn. Oh god, this is taking me forever. Actually, I need to quickly. I think that recycler is going to get maxed out before I finish this. Oh, I've maxed out the freaking flint one already. Are you serious? For God's sake. Just treat you there for now. Oof. You're going to be full as well, aren't you? No, you're not yet. Oh, you are full. God damn. I need to build a thingamajig. Right. You, sir? No, actually, no, not you. What do I need for a compacting dross? Stacks per drawer. Oh, you know what? Frick it. If we build another one of these bed boys, we need more of these flux thingamajigs. Where's the auto compressor? What do I need? Iron and crafty boys. I have so much freaking flint everywhere, it's ridiculous. Where the hell did I put those crafting tables I had? Oof. Ah, oh, there's one there. Iron. Oh, for God's sake. My game just froze. Ah. How very dare you. You've ruined my stream. Oh, stupid game. It's a problem with my PC, I can't run the mods too fantastically. I can only have like one installed at a time, near enough. Or mod pack. Luckily, it doesn't crash too often. I'll have to move all of this stuff over there as well at some point soon as well. This will don't need all this here. Oh, I might keep like a couple of pieces just for crafting, but I don't really need too much. Oh, I have some flux points 6, son. Oh, I didn't miss much. I've just been doing the same thing for like the past half hour. So you know I told you about, like, this, basically this has taken the bags out of here and auto compressing them into better versions. That's all I've done. Schnazzer. I need to make an area for you, actually. Schnazzer. I want to build a house at some point, but I've been too busy focusing on resource generation. I've just forgot, to be honest. Not forgot, just not got around to it more than anything. Oof. Right. Where is it? There it is. There we go. Ooh, how dare you? Right, so slowly but surely, this will compress all these bad boys. Huh, feels like it's not doing it. Wow, is that really 50s worth just for that? Damn. It's not a lot at all. Oh well. Why is there poo in there? I don't tell you to go over to there. Okay. We're sorting that out. We can continue with our thingamajig that we were doing before. Once I've done this, I'll be happy. Although I'm probably gonna have to increase my storage size. Oof. Everything makes you tired. What are you on about? You sure it's not me boring you to sleep? Always time for a nap, I wish. Apparently there's ways to fly in this and stuff, which I'll probably look into at some point. Oh my god, I got more water eggs. Oof. What I'll do is I'll add extra storage soon enough. Do you know what? No. I'll do it now. Where are you? You're here. Huh. Wait, what the hell is there a chicken egg here? Unacceptable. Another chicken egg. What? How are chicken eggs getting in here? Disgusting. Disgusting. unacceptable. Disgusting, honestly. Jokes like that. You sicken me. No. We need a water sheep, don't we? Oh goddamn! You both did it like the same time. Oh, I forgot to do the most important thing. No, stupid idiot. Oof. Key. I forgot to lock the things. For God's sake, you're tearing me apart, Lisa. Friggin' eggs. I don't even need all these. Oh, hi, doggy. I don't know if I locked this one or not. Oh, well. No egg, bad egg, no. Not you egg, the different egg. There we go. Egg. Just enough chests. Boom. It look more and more like a store warehouse as well. I can always upgrade these storage crates if necessary. I think I will need to. Some of the... Oh my god, why is these eggs here? I didn't tell the eggs to... Oh, I need to go sort that out real quick. I've messed up somewhere. These bad boys yet. Ah, I need to. I forgot about this part with the freaking eggs. Oof. Totally forgot about the eggs. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, I need to sort this out real quick. I need to fix this. How do I fix this? Oof. the trying to figure this out. I friggin' messed up, guys. Done goofed. Just close that off for now. I forgot about separating the eggs and shit. Oof. Ah, bloody idiot, aren't I? Can't believe I completely forgot. You're gonna nap? No, you're not. Not allowed. It's illegal. It's against the law. You don't know this. Oh, damn. She going all full Judge Dredd on me. Oof. Right, so we need to... It's freaking X, man. Halt! You violated the law. Six, that is. Off of for God's sake. Okay. And then sword. That fixes that part there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For God's sake, Emily, stop spamming the chat. Freaking weirdo. Right. Sake, keep throwing it. Trying to tell a story or something. This is taking a while, I'm sorry. I'm trying to sort this out. Water sheep? We need a water sheep, that's what we need. He want the cheese. You are the cheese. Keys of power, for God's sake. Your water egg, your water egg. What the fuck are you doing? You weirdo. This Emily is out of control. We must have to take her out. This should sort out all of our problems, hopefully. I'm hoping this has sorted out the problem anyways. Right. I'm gonna have to Oh, god damn. Okay. Right. We go. Wait, one minute. What am I doing? Could just literally. Let's do this. Boom. Easy. Yeah, this works. Nice. Boom. Okay, that'll work. Probably. That should have sorted out the problem we had. Why does it keep putting poo in there? Where's the poo coming from? Oh, that's why. Okay. I didn't blacklist the poo. Oh well. I can sort that out some other time. That's sorted. Don't have to worry about that for now. Should have loads of storage crates here. I may need to add some more drawers at this point. Freaking hell. Wait a minute, Lapis Lazuli, why are you there? Oh well. It should have been on the compressed side. I don't know why I didn't put it there. I can put like labels on these things eventually, which will work. Nice one. I could just even just put like another drawer in front of it. Just keep doing stupid stuff like that. That'll work. Oh, my ear hurts. Ow. More crate. I'm hoping to get like quite a few crates in here just for the aesthetic, really, more than anything. More crate. Created. I feel like it's not creating them anymore. Crate os. think this is messed up. One second. Trained. Fix this. Did I bring my thing? I did. I feel like I messed up, so I'm gonna just do something. I said to put you down again. Great. I love this wireless power network thing that I've got. It helps out so much. I think it was glitching out or something before, so I've just changed it up a bit. Oof. It's putting feathers straight into here as well, so that's good. Awesome. I should be sorted. Right, we should be alright now. We shouldn't have to worry too much about these freaking eggs and stuff coming from these. Probably need to build some upgrades though for it. It's not working too bad. Yeah, this will work. This is working good. Nice. Might just give it a quick boost and grab a load of the stuff myself. I also need to eat again. Rucksack is so useful. Right. We should be sorted now. But it didn't. I don't know. It's supposed to have like loads of those loot bags, but I don't feel like it's working properly. So none have gone there yet, okay. Wait, what? There's another flint drawer? What the hell? Pretty sure I did a... Oh, goddamn. What happened to my flint? It's in one of these. Oh, what's that? Well, because the drawer's falling it slowly. Alright, fair enough. Finish getting rid of all this stuff in here. Slime balls. Ball. It's not even at the start. Why is that aluminium in here? What the hell? Aluminium should be in here. So, night slime and blues. Blue slime's in this one. And the night slime is 6. Oh no, it's purple slime. What am I on about? Purple slime. I was at the right place. Oh, they all just make slime blocks regardless. Oh, that sucks. I thought they'd make different types of slime, but... oh well. Wooed. In. That's stupid. Got a thing. Tell you something, I'm not gonna need wood ever again. That'd be great. We'll find a use for these water eggs at some point too. Maybe I can pump those eggs straight into like a barrel or something, like a drum. How did I put the sun? There it is. Big spook. I'm actually looking forward to playing Code Veronica again this Saturday. It'd be awesome. I was thinking I might play... I mean, I know I wasn't very good at the Five Nights at Freddy's games, but I might play Sister Location. Apparently that one's... good, so may as well try them all out. I've never really been a fan, like, I enjoy, like, the lore and story behind it, but, like, it's just not my, like, type of game. But I don't mind giving it a go. The viewers want to hear me shit myself repeatedly. Yeah. Like, I mean, I enjoy, like, lots of types of games. Like, I enjoy horror games, but that one just, like... I mean, I just don't like getting jumpscared, to be fully honest. So... I do put some signs down here to help me remember. I did not shit myself. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark. Shove the one in there. I've been playing a lot of Genshin Impact recently, just because it's nice just to pull. It's quite a peaceful game. You know, just running around, twatting things. It's not bad. I've not really been doing much. Like, I've just been feeling really, like, tired all the time. Like, I want to stream more, but it's quite, like, exhausting, sort of, having to sit, like, sort of having to talk to people all the time. And I mean, it's not too bad, but, like, on the days where I'm, like, not really feeling great, it's, like, it's too much of a chore to be able to enjoy it. Oh, my power's run out. What the hell? Why are you not sending power? Why has this stopped sending power? Oh! Shit. I didn't reconnect the power back to them all. Oh no. Only this one. I forgot to reconnect power back to them all. Oof. Oop. Oop. Big oof. I'll have to quickly sort that out. I disconnected the power and I forgot to reconnect it. Completely forgot I did that, to be honest. Shouldn't be too difficult to make what I need for it anyways. Dive in, yeah. I don't. Oof, what do I need? Flux point. These flux core, need like a lot of obsidian and shit. Oh, nice, got some there. I'm just gonna stick up there just for the lulz. Right, so obsidian. And Eyes of Bender. And then I also need blokes of redstone. I don't have any blokes of redstone. Oh no, I have no blocks of redstone. Whatever should one do? Let me just go to my warehouse. Huh. Redstone. See, thing is, once I've sorted out my freaking resource generation, like I can go piss around doing other stuff. Where you're dead coom from. But I can, once I've finished the resource generation, we can just piss around and just fart around and stuff. Just meme lord. Can't believe I forgot to reconnect the goddamn power. What an idiot. What a coom lord. I coom. I can't even remember why I disconnected it. Winch. Should be working now. Yep. I'm such an idiot sometimes, most of the time. About 90% of the time, I'm an idiot. Luckily, there's literally the entire block is surrounded. There's like nowhere else for me to place these friggin' things. Oh, dear me, I'm knackered. The real sword. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. I can't believe I forgot to power it again. Why is this taking a sweet ass time? Might as well take these eggs. So, we should be getting more of those bad boys soon. Listening to a bit of music while I'm doing this through a different thing. Good old alien ant farm. You're fine, you're not clogged up, you're a bit clogged up. Why are you running? I think because it's been so backed up for so long, it's like struggling to keep up. Okay, should be sorted. Ah, I'm bloody hell. Again. Oh, more. God, this is taking so long. Oof. So many friggin' eggs. Holy crap. I wish I hadn't done all this shit before. Like, so, wouldn't be as time consuming. Eventually, I'll find better storage methods as well. So, if I ever do start another world or something, I'll have the better knowledge, hopefully. The big brain. Oof. Oof. Can't do much about those eggs at the minute. Right. Got not much space. It's taking forever now. Oh, these are just all gonna be eggs, so we can sort those out later. Eggs, literally just freaking eggs everywhere. Eggs and shit everywhere. Do I have a pink one yet? No, I do not. Oh, no, did not mean to do that. Okay. Not doing too bad. We're getting it done. It's going well. I know I had one of the dies already. Okay, that seems good. Oh, I forgot to put the bullets in there too. Oof. Let's stick the bullets in there for now. Oh, I could get an upgrade for this. That'd be fantastic. Well, eventually I shouldn't need an upgrade for it, but... Oh, I think I'm gonna need an upgrade for it, to be honest. Speed upgrade. We'll just yoink from one from somewhere else. I've got a really itchy back. Oh, bloody hell. we'll steal yours. So I just got an itch on me back. Oh, that's much nicer. Ah. I've still got all this here as well, which I don't really need anymore. I mean, the coal one, yeah. I don't have a coal chicken, but other than that, it's pointless. Oh, God, I've got a niche on my back I just can't get. Feels nice. Friggin' I hate when you have an itch right where you can't reach. To like bend my arm a million times just to friggin' get to it. But hey, that'll get us through faster. Oh, now my thing's gonna get stuck. Oof. Ah, wrong one. Okay. Oh, dear me. This sucks. You know what? I'm going to go do something else for a bit. I've done enough building today. You in there and you. Nice. Right. I don't even know what to do now. I've been doing that for so long. Literally, I don't know. Can look at stuff about flight, I guess, maybe. See if apparently you can fly in things. These books. I've done that. Angel block. So look at that. So an angel block. Okay. So what is this angel block? So it's extra utilities too. Okay. Angel block, that's what we want. This block is your best friend when working in the sky in creative mode or in water far from land. So it doesn't need a solid surface to be placed. So right click the arrow and the block will appear right in front of you. Okay. Golden lasso. The bag of holding. Redstone is a powerful material, but not particularly nutritious one, despite this. I need redstone ore. How the hell would I make redstone ore? I don't know. Okay. So we need to make an angel ring. Oh, there's loads. Uses grid power. Okay. Ring of the Flying Squid. So we need a lot of shit for this. This is gonna be a pain. Golden lasso with a chicken, okay. This so nugs and string. Probably have to make some more of these later. So we have a couple of chickens over here. Feathers, resonating crystals, okay. I have a couple of those. We need feathers. And we also need some iron. Okay, wait, what? What? How do we craft it then? It's a crafting table. Do I have the wrong chicken? I have the wrong chicken, don't I? That sucks. I only have one normal chicken, so I'm gonna have to quickly breed him with some other chickens. Fantastic. I legit have, I've only ever seen one normal chicken. Wait, why am I breeding them? I can just make eggs. Probably easier just to spawn one in. Oh, first try. No, come back here, child. Thou art required. I literally just glide, okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. Because the chickens sort of glide down, don't they, when they sort of flap their wings. Awesome. Take that. So this chicken ring, we need to mix it. We need a squid. How am I gonna get a squid? What you talking about, Willis? I think I have an idea how to get a squid. I have an idea. It's dangerous, but I have an idea. Oh, this is gonna suck. Gonna stick that in there for now. Oh dear me. Right. Right, so basically using that angel block, if we can make it, we can. Awesome. feathers and what else? Obsidian? Yeah. Where the hell's the obsidian? Oh, well. Oh, I wonder if any obsidian. Right. We'll grab some. We'll grab stone, I guess. To do this. We also need a bucket. We can use one of these. I hope this freaking works. Oh. Okay, it works. Oh, at least we got it sorted this time. Should probably make it a bit safer, to be honest. Luckily, I noticed something. There was like squids spawning randomly, like in some water thing I made, like as I've got over there, like sort of waterfall, and yeah, I don't know why they just kept spawning in. So at least now I can I know how to do it. So we'll be able to catch some squids using this block here, and I forgot to bring light. Damn. Okay. Oh, back in a sec. Better go grab a light. Or something to light the area up with. For God's sake, I didn't think. It's cool looking at my base from underneath. I love it. I'll take key with me as well. I need to make more torches. Damn, I didn't even realize. There we go. Nice. Oh, could you imagine if I just died then? Holy crap. Okay. I'm clenching very tightly whilst doing this. Then if you just saw that, that was a squid that just fell. The water's in the way. Okay, that actually helps me out for once. Don't know what that was, but I think that was a squid. Right. This is awesome. Finally sorted out a thing. Which way do we go? Let's go this way. Making like a little stone platform down here so I can expand later on. Just be cool to have. We got one. We've got a squid. Right. I make a water elevator. There's probably other ways we can do it, but make a safe way to get up and down. Well, we got our squid that we needed anyways, so that's lucky. What the hell's the lasso? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna go grab one of these as well, just in case. No, I'm not, because there's no empty ones. Lucky that I discovered this, you know. Oh, where's he gone? Probably died. Oh well, we'll just wait for another one. Because we're 25 blocks down, they should spawn somewhere at the top. Oh, oof. I know I should have brought the thing with me. Just gotta wait for one now. But no, the thing is, once we make this angel ring, be able to fly like around the map and stuff. Oh, there we go. Got one. No, come here. We need to wait for one more. I promised one of my viewers I would name a squid after her. Oh, there we go. I can't catch it with a net. Can I? No, I can hit it. Oh, goddamn. I'll have to grab her one some other time. Sorry, Leanne, but you'll have to wait to get your squid. Alright, so what do we need for the squid ring? You. What's this? Cool, other rings. That's cool. Right, squid ring. So, an ender pearl, graphite, or just black stuff in general. Okie doke. Can't even grab that. I need one other thing from here. No, I didn't. It's not in there anymore. It's not what I needed. It's four pieces. I should write some crushed coal somewhere. There we go, coal powder. Oh, I can use squid ink. What am I doing? Like 10 million of that. Have to be careful with this bad boy. Right, we can fly now at least. That's cool. I'll probably help flying around the nether as well. Like searching the nether a bit easier. Just dodge all the enemies. Just fly past them. Right. So we're a step closer to making the angel ring. Seems to be different versions of it, so. Right, so we need a ghast. And a bat. A bat, easy enough to get. And take your shit with you. Goodbye. There's a bat with him as well. Just freaking straight up despawns. I need a bat. There's bats around here, but there's also assholes in here. Look. Oh! Skeleton horse. I want skeleton horse. But this is freaking full now, isn't it? Oh god. Yeah. I've not been here for so long. Need to make a dark area for bats to spawn, but obviously other things spawn as well, which we don't want. Just grab these. Deal. I'm not sure I got any. I'll be back here soon to grab the rest of this, but oof. Bat, where art thou? See, I have bats spawning like around, but I'll have to grab them some other time. It's gonna be a bit of a pain to get bats to spawn in, but we'll grab them at some point. It's just my little storage area that I improvised. This is where I originally came up for the idea with the storage warehouse. I realized I would need a lot of goddamn space. I'm not sure what I should do next, to be honest. You know what, I'm gonna leave my stream here. You know, I'm at a bit of a loss for what to do. I'll try and figure something out for next time, maybe. Might do some like sort out my farm and stuff. Figure some of that stuff out next. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And next time we got the warehouse sorted. We'll have a quick look before I go. Yeah, we'll have a quick look at the warehouse. Just have a look how it's doing first. Yeah, we got it done. It seems to be working really well. It doesn't seem to be a problem with it, so I'm quite happy with this. If it is fucked, then we can always fix it later. So, thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the flippity. I mean, I was thinking, I don't know if I will, but I might do FNAF on Friday again. like another one off, but yeah, well, anyways, I'll see you guys later.